my mom's channel, Eat With Philly Phil. I wonder what she's cooking in the kitchen today. Mom, what are you cooking?
What's up, EWPPG and more? Welcome back to another episode with your girl, Philly Phil. You know I'm going to get it in over here for y'all. We're going to eat good, we're going to drink good, and we're going to work it out. Let's get started. How you doing? We live. Guys, I got a slab of ribs from Sims Barbecue with the sauce on the side. I'm about to make my own sauce. It came with the bread. Here's their sauce, but I'm gonna make my own. You already know how I make it. I'll put the link showing you. Ooh, we're just gonna have us some ribs with my sauce and some bread. And I may make me a side, I'm not sure. I really don't need any. Look at those ribs, look at that pinkness. They have been smoked to perfection. You don't even need any sauce for these. Look at that. All right, let me get started.
Okay, this is my barbecue sauce. And it has gotten to the consistency that I want. I'm going to put this on the ribs and let them bake for about 15 minutes or so and get nice and thick and gooey. Y'all know how I like mine. I like mine sticky.
What's up, EWPPG and more? Welcome back to another video. Ooh, we're about to eat good, y'all. Let me bless the food. Father, bless this food that we're about to receive for the nourishment of our bodies. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. Woo-hoo, we got us a whole slab of ribs. Look at that. Let me see, let me turn them this way. Maybe y'all can see them better. Y'all see that? Made my own sauce. Y'all know how I make it. I'm gonna put the link in there. And I have a little side salad from the other day that with the leftover salad mix I had. I'm gonna be honest, I have not eaten a thing today. I woke up with Sims ribs on my mind. I went there early before they start getting picked all over. I got a slab of spare ribs, sauce on the side. Came home, made my own sauce, put them in the oven, and I let them bake for about 15 or 20 minutes so they can get nice and sticky. So Sims gave me the bread and the ribs and I made me a salad. Honey, let's just dig into this. I started to make, you know, I didn't even want any sides. I just wanted the rib meat and some bread. But I went ahead and made me a salad. Falling off the bone. May not be a lot of talking. How y'all doing today? What y'all eating on Wednesday? I hope it's as good as these ribs. It's so good. Look at that. It was $29. Is that a good deal for a slab of ribs? They good. Finger looking good, literally. So y'all doing okay? Thank y'all for joining me in the workout zone. This morning, I appreciate it. The salad, I have some ranch and some zesty Italian with some red onions, tomatoes, and cucumbers. Delicious, honey. Yes, it is. Oh, this is good. Let me get back to the star of the show. So guys, I'm still waiting on the lady that won. Sticky. See that? I'm waiting on the lady that won the cake from the other night when Michael baked this cake. I need your address, Bree, so I can ship your cake. Okay? I need your address. And let me say thank you to Family Mackie. And Auntie Wanda Whitley. This is good. For the cake reviews, I appreciate it. I'm glad y'all really liked it. You never know how it's going to ship through the mail. And with all the changes they made in the mail with this new Postmaster General, slowing the mail down deliberately. That's one reason I stopped shipping, and I just really want to, I'm doing promos a lot because I wanted to see how they're going to get there and get honest opinions. So I shipped another one today to Kareem and his wife Stacy and Miss Lizzie Hatch. Thank you, Miss Lizzie. I appreciate you, girl. Miss Lizzie with her fast self. She be in them lives cutting up. But I wanted to know how they were getting there, you know? So I appreciate it. Now I'm waiting on but her daughter's having her baby. To one Yvette Speaks. Ooh, I hope the cake lasts that long. Battery about to go dead. This won't be a long video, guys. The battery about to go dead, and I'm hungry, but I did another. Me and my brother did a show today. So y'all stay tuned to that for that. These ribs, when I tell y'all they good. Okay. I love that gristle. If you know anything about the gristle, let me know. Literally finger licking. Delicious, honey. But yeah, we did a show today. Something new that we're going to start, a new segment type of a show. I may drop it as a premiere, I'm not sure. But I can't wait to get you guys feedback. Because it was from the subscribers that I got this idea. So, I listen to you all, okay? Yes, I do. If you're ever in Little Rock and you want some good barbecue, go to Sims on either Broadway in Little Rock or John Barrow in Little Rock. You won't be disappointed, honey. Oh, look at that. It's so... You can almost eat the gristle. I'm not lying to you, honey. But yes, Family Mackie went live last night. Did that review again. Thank you. And we reminded everyone of our up-and-coming gumbo cook-off, me and his wife, Jackie. Not this Saturday, but next Saturday. We're excited about that. Not a competition. Nothing but love. Texas love. You know I grew up in Beaumont. I'm from Beaumont, and they're in H-Town, right up the road from Beaumont. So it's going to be a lot of fun. We're going to StreamYard it from my channel, but then they'll probably upload a copy on their channel as well. So make sure you support both videos, okay? And then when I tell you these ribs are good, they are good. And they gave me some good meat too. I'm gonna eat one more and then I'm gonna have to quit because my battery about to go dead and I don't have my long cord. The one I had broke, I gotta go get another one. Let's see, let me get me up, make sure I have an excellent piece. This'll do, look at that. If you live around here, you know what I'm talking about. Don't you? I like my sauce to be sticky and ooey gooey. Mm-hmm. I sure do. It's so good. And this isn't all of them. My mama's gonna get her some ribs tonight. I may go buy her a side dish. I hope I don't have sauce all over my face. But when I tell you, it's good. It's delish. I said that was gonna be it. I really want to eat another little piece. I'm just going to take a piece off of here. Bread and meat. I would be on that elliptical first thing in the morning. Y'all see why I got to work out? Look at this. This is why your girl go in the workout zone. Because I can't do diets and I like to eat whatever I want to eat. Absolutely. See, I got this salad over here to make it seem like I'm not doing too bad. Okay, let me clean up a little bit, come back and try to read some comments before this phone goes dead. I'll be back in a minute. Let's see what y'all had to say about the leftover spaghetti and meatballs. Crystal McDowell, I must try this dish. Yours looks good. Thank you. Julia Martin, it's the salad for me. I couldn't take my eyes off that salad. The spaghetti and meatballs look good too. I love the new and improved Philly feel and more. Keep cooking and sipping in the kitchen. Thank you, Julia. You rock with me no matter what I do. I appreciate it. You and all of my subscribers. Finest Wine Cooking Channel. They are not lying. Your food always looks so good. Please put me some on the side. All right, I eat fattening food over here. Patrice Gardner, that looks so good. You make me want some spaghetti and that salad looks so yummy. Now that's a good meal right there. Thank you. Lady J, everything looks so delicious. I love salads too and those spaghetti and meatballs had me hungry. All right. Lynette Pasco, next time just send all the leftovers to me here in Milwaukee. You in Milwaukee with Walt and all of them? You go, girl. And I'll be glad to get them. You and Michael need to come here and kick it. Anyway, your food always look amazing. You know what? We coming to Milwaukee. It's not that far from Chicago, right? I'm coming to Milwaukee. You just wait. Lord bless nothing happen. I'm coming. Lucinda Baxter. Hey, Philly Phil. Everything looks so yummy. I made spaghetti also. Okay, great minds think alike, Lucinda. She Radiance. Hey, EWPPG and more. Everything looks amazingly delicious. Keep cooking and sipping in the kitchen. Can't stop, won't stop. Cynthia, love the new intro. The spaghetti and salad looks delicious. I mix my sauce with the spaghetti, but either way, it's all going down the same way. You right about that. B Sugar 100, hey sis, your intros are the freaking best. Your food looks good. I love salads myself. I can eat them all the time. Okay. I was live talking crap to him. Oh, and you was live talking crap to him because he started with me first. Something is wrong with our brother. Be Sugar, you know you can't feed into my brother. You know, girl, he won't stop. He ain't gonna stop till he had the last word, I'm telling you. He will win all the time. Tasha Hawkins, Philly Phil, that food looks delicious. Have a blessed and safe week. Thank you. DRT Gross, I love your technique and commentary. All right, I need Philly Phil cup for my birthday because I want to sit with you, Philly Phil. Okay, girl, we're going to have to get you a Philly Phil cup. Penny Crudup, good morning, Philly Phil. Your meal looks delicious. I like my spaghetti topped with the sauce as well. I always mix before I got married 36 years ago, and especially after I got married because my husband likes it like that. However, next time I fix them, I'm going to switch it up. Switch it up on him, girl. I bet he gonna like it. You got to switch it up a little bit. Celestine Moore, hello. Salad goes with everything. Pasta is my favorite thing. Beautiful presentation. Let's see. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed these ribs. And Miss Celestine, always in that workout zone with me. Thank you. Oh, Sharonda Hampton. Hey, Philip Phil, your dinner looks good. I've been missing you and Michael. Been tired from working, but I had to make my time stop and check in. Okay. Deborah Tuma, hi, EW, PPG, and more. I'm always ready to eat when you are cooking in the kitchen. You know I be cooking. I must take a sip, too. Miss Helen S. Hey, Phil, that's a mighty yummy looking meal. Looks so inviting. Thank you. Rogers Living, when I tell you I love me a good fresh salad. Those meatballs look delicious. I keep my spaghetti separate from my pasta until I put it on the plate. All right. Love the background. Child Michael always cutting up in his life. Shoot, we're not complaining. Keep them bribes coming. Y'all know I will bribe y'all. I ain't above bribing. No. You just wait. I got something good on the next bribe. Trust me. It's going to be on any video. So you better watch all of them. Ain't no telling what video I'm going to put it in. Nita James. Hi, Philly Phil. Food look good as usual. I love salads. I like making my own. I like to try my own dressing. I like to create in the kitchen. How I do my spaghetti is how my mama did hers. Brown the ground beef with onions and peppers and seasoning. Okay, you doing it the way I did it, girl. You got it going on, Miss Nita. Thank you for watching my shows. I appreciate it. Marquise Hampson said, hey, fam. Smitty Smittifer said, hello, EWPPG. Just Divine said it looks good. Mama T Speaks said it looks absolutely delicious. Tiana Pointer said, you look beautiful, but the meal looks delicious. Well, thank you, Tiana Porter. You look beautiful. Thank you, girl. B-Sugar again said, you already know I watched to the end. Thank you, B-Sugar. Patrice Garner, what's up, Philly Phil? What's up with you? Here for the tea. Looks very good. Here for the tea. Make sure you email me at eatwithphillyphil@yahoo.com, okay? Kareem Shelton, food looks delicious. Thank you. B-Sugar said, she likes her spaghetti with ground turkey and Italian turkey sausage. Okay. So you like a little turkey. I want some beef. Cat Michigan. Hey, I'm a new subscriber. I love your channel. Keep up the good work. Cat Michigan, thank you. Welcome to the family, honey. Oh, honey, you're going to have a lot of fun over here because I do it all. Do you like working out? Do you like chopping it up a little bit? Do you like sipping in the kitchen? Whatever you like to do, I bet I done did some of it, girl. Cooking with Madam Chef said, yum, yum. And DRT Gross again said, hi, EWPPG. What's your cash app, sis? It is $PhillyPhil65. $PHYLLY, PHYL, the number 65. Girl, send me a coin or two. I'll take it and put it to good use. I'll go buy some more good food for y'all. All right, if this is anybody's first time stopping by the channel, make sure you like this video. Give it a thumbs up. Drop a comment so I can read it on the next show. Now I'm gonna need you to hit that red subscribe button, maybe, and hit it again so you'll be one of the first to know whenever I drop another video. All right? Now you never know where your girl's gonna be, what I'll be cooking, dipping, sipping, baking. You never know about Philly Phil. Never know what kind of video I'm gonna be dropping. We be working out. I do the talk show with my brother. We talk about the YouTube streets. We talk about whatever we wanna talk about. Y'all know Michael, hey, y'all know he gonna say what he wanna say, okay? And you don't wanna miss it. It's always funny, but one thing you do know, and you better run tell everybody I said it, say Philly Phil said we are always welcome in her kitchen. Now I'm going to need y'all to make sure you keep on cooking and sipping in the kitchen. All right, guys, don't forget, make sure you watch all the videos, whether it be a sweetie pie video, a workout video, or whatever, because I'm going to be giving away something really good. I think it's really nice real soon. All right. Talk to y'all
later. Tell something about the channel. Hey,
Thank you for stopping by. Make sure you like this video, leave a comment, hit that subscribe button, press that red subscribe button again.